the blue marked as called by the developer. It means the developer used to write in their own component, and the green one are called by the Flex API. Like in skin file, it obviously it used to go through the flow, like which is already specified in the API. It in Flex, it's first thing is the skin attached to the component. At the first time it will call the attach skin method, and the second method is find skin parts to identify the skin parts from the component, and the part added when the skins added to the component, it will call the part added method. You have to identify your skin parts in this method, and the down one is to add your create part instance. Like in the top one is for your static instance, static skin class, and the down one is creating dynamic parts to your skin. And we are going to see a couple of demo, and the first one is I want to show you a custom skin, and let me run my application first. So here application, and when I click, this is a custom component which applies the custom skin. Here it is, and here I have applied the skin class to the component, and in Flex 4 you have to specify the name space to the component to apply your styles, and here I am provided the skin class to the component note card, and here is my component. At the very first time, it will call the part order method here to identify your skin parts. Here it is the part order method, and here you will specify the there is a close button and the skin. You have to write a event listener for that to access the to write any code over there. And here is my skin class. Now wait, skin note card. Okay, here it is. And so it's a very simple one, and the label display which contains the component contains the label will appear here, and the close button is here, and you can specify the skin class to the button also. Here it is, the button skin class, not close button. As I told you, you have to specify your host component name here, which is a button, and here I have provided the default states of the button, and here I have created a visible, it means graphic element, the red color background of the close button, and there is a label I have provided there. And let us customize the button now. There are three buttons. The last one is the default skin, and the first two are provided with the custom skin. I have provided the different skins to the buttons. Let us create a HTML link kind of design over the first button, and I have already created a skin class here, and I'm going to remove the background skins, background or designs graphics. HTML link is like a text with the underline. Text decoration. Underline. When we mouse over, so we have to write it as a over state. And let's change the color to blue and the over state. So color dot over blue. So here we are. The first one is the HTML button. So you have control over all the parts of your skin, and that's it.